Here we are, continuing. We just got into the city, and we just sold. Now we get to continue on. I think we need to talk to her. But if you haven't done it already, make sure you hit that like and subscribe, and tell me what you think I should be doing. Here we go.
What a brilliant soul you have.
I'll have you know, flattery works. Do it again and see.
Though yours is enviable, I was admiring the lost souls you collected. Place them as an offering in my wheel of fate and see what fortune is in store.
What I got. Ward regeneration rate. Return 26 damage if dealt melee damage while warded. It's between this and that. I think that's the best one.
I mean, in store.
Where do I see how many souls we have? We have 25 more. I think I got screwed. Okay, well.
What monster's reflection shines in that glass? Only you can know.
Gotta make sure I don't do what's equipped. That shall help, I bet. Okay. Let's see what's here. I guess, are we ready to move on? Reach. Okay. Guess we need to continue. Oh, I forgot we can store items. Ooh, yeah. Okay, okay. I guess I've got some. What the heck? I guess. Cost. Yeah, recharge pretty quick. Why not? I gotta go in the inventory to unmark it. There we go. Let's go on. Enough time wasted. That was 5 minutes of you just watching me run back and forth. Let's get some action going. Guy went over here.
Who are you? Are you behind me right now?
This guy seems a little on edge, but maybe he can point you into something keen.
This shrine behind my well-protected and notably unstepped back is for some old god that's fallen out of fashion. I figure if we get all the pieces back together, they reward us real nice with gold. I already found a piece myself, and I know where another one is. You get that for me, we can split the reward. I'll be here watching your back.
Did I just get money for falling in there? No.
Back. And if anyone comes at you from the front like a moron, just give him a slap. It's the stab of the open paw. Never know who might give you the old back, you puncher. It's always the last person you expect. Well, the proverbial you, not you person. I'm sure your back is fine.
Okay.
Used by a magical crystal belonging to a broken shrine somewhere in the Wonderland. You smell it? Coming from that dungeon? Shrine piece.
Her coruscating majesty, Queen Butster, has long protected the Wonderlands with the soul magic she imbues into the land itself. But such a precious role requires guarding as well, as proven by the terrible events at Dragon Keep. And so, the Queen founded a new walled city from which to oversee her realm. Brighthoof, the seat of the Adamant Throne.
Okay. So what did it say I had to do special? Was that melee someone? Okay. Complete the encounter.
Your brain! Not craving, I'm not a zombie. I just really don't like it. Control you, then wear you like a poncho! You don't stand a ghost of a chance! Wait, that doesn't quite work.
Well,
drag you! Drag you! I'm so much
on the red spot!
Maybe I should not be a sniper.
Dying again. I've got a bone to pick with. You'll never win, hero.
Okay. I mean, oh, it was a mess here. I was everywhere. Take my reward. I guess I can sell those. I mean, I gotta admit, that was very easy. And I was all over the place, missing shots. Yep. Yes, risk of rain has ruined me. Another shotgun. I like the shotgun a little bit better now. We got some shot to it. I'm screwing up my melee. Now it decides to blow up. I don't know. I usually stay away from snipers. Though Mordecai was pretty epic. I just need to get good.
What is that you see? Why, 'tis a shrine piece.
So, this guy's totally gonna try and kill us, right?
Totally.
Okay, oh, I leveled up. I don't know. I'm not going to worry too much about it. Oh, I wanted to spend a point anyway.
Maybe he stabbed himself?
Let's see. I haven't had HP problems, right? I'll just keep pushing
Mysteries
those up a
like
little
these,
bit more.
Course and rivers throughout the universe. Anywho's old, once the shrine is complete, you get the reward all to yourself.
Oh, we need one more shrine piece. Go and run in and quickly sell. I think I have a setup right. All I have to do is wham bam. Thank you, ma'am.
It's good to see you again. New challenges await if you're ready.
Yep.
To save the souls until later.
Bandits, skeletons, and loot galore. One loot, actually. Mine.
Oh, all junk. What are these? Let's give that a shot.
Aren't I supposed to see terror in this?
In these mirrors, I see you, me, the monsters who lie beneath the surface, the ones who lie to your face. We struggle to be our best selves so that the gaze in the glass doesn't scorch our souls. But what if we could fight fire with fire? Figuratively speaking, you could also use frost, poison, lightning, something to keep in mind. The point is, with the right tools, we can change what we see.
Fire element.
She who controls her vision can reshape worlds. Imagine that. I know I do. Tell me, hero, is there anything in this world you're afraid of?
Oh, come on, let me sacrifice you! I promise!
Best to keep the hands where I can see it!
Get on, you good dog, man!
Back at it!
Is it because it's not a...
Opportunity attack! I feel magical!
Yeah, no wonder I'm dying. It's level 14 stuff.
over here.
Not a surprise, not a surprise. I should never have tried. Now I remember what they are.
Why is there always a wyvern? Why couldn't it be a money vern or a...
Yeah, no. Should I get rid of...
What a beautiful night. It may also be the only night I've ever seen that isn't armed, at least.
I did. Okay. Let's see how far we can get. I've been trying to keep these around 30 minutes or less. Give me a couple good episodes. Watch me die pathetically. You know, the basic. We get. Oh, okay, okay.
A shrine piece glint in the sun in a. Glinting manner.
Did we already receive?
Her coruscating majesty, Queen Butster, has long protected the Wonderlands with the soul magic she imbues into the land itself. But such a precious role requires guarding as well, as proven by the terrible events at Drakenkeep. And so, the Queen founded a new walled city in which to oversee her realm. Right. The seat of the Adamant Throne.
Shall fall. The Baron shall smile.
Can't be worth it out when we all walk away. Preferably with me walking away.
Should have been a headshot.
Better.
are joking. No. What the? Okay, good. I didn't lose all those. I'm saying they're better. I just
someone up
like
there
shinies.
Must really like me, or down there, or out there. I'm very popular.
Not better. I don't know. I didn't like the other one. I don't know why I would switch back, but I guess I'm a fool. Queen's Gate.
Psst, newbie. Don't worry, those jerks at the table can't hear me. It's just us down here. Hey, I know I'm the villain, but I still just wanted to wish you luck on the whole quest thing. Not that you need luck, right? I mean, you're the fate maker.
Okay.
And so we are drawn together.
Let's see what weapons they actually have here.
You're only as good as your blade.
I'll stay like this. It doesn't feel like I get too far in any of this, but it's almost time to wrap this one up. This is the third one in this series. Well, I guess we will raid the city with the skeletons, or I guess save the city from the skeletons next time. So hit that like, hit that subscribe. Wow, I haven't slept. You know what I mean. Get that done so I can continue making these videos. Thank you. Bye.